for me, military culture is, you know, holding yourself to a higher standard. And, you know, anything I do in this uniform represents, you know, not only me, but my service, my country. So you've got to be cognizant of those facts when you're doing anything that you're doing.